might come home with a shrimp.
Siren recording sessions, September 24th, garbage time. God, the tree. Andre the Giant versus Hulk Hogan, NWO. Matchup. So difficult.
As hard as it is for Twins, it's like way harder for Hugo, ironically.
Yeah.
Yeah, there ain't nothing I can do about that.
Yeah, except Red Perry.
Yeah, Red Perry Gigas, man, that's it. They got mad lucky there.
Yeah, so Nash Gigas always works.
Yeah, it's so good.
Yeah, I guess that's it.
It's the only answer that I have, really. Like, if you were just to just dive kick, dive kick, dive kick, dive kick, I'd be screwed.
Yeah, I think that's what you're supposed to do.
Thank you.
feel good about that. Send me a text. He's like, oh, I'm back in Maryland. Did that British guy ever show up?
Amazing.
He's got to send that Facebook message to me. Like, I gotta can't coordinate this thing.
Yeah, yeah. Maybe he showed up at like 2.
Giggles. limb got caught.
Unbelievable.
see that coming.
So Super Smash Brothers tactics.
Yep.
Jump in.
I mean, that's like every 720 character ever. Right? That's the first, yeah. That's the first way you learn how to do 720.
Yeah, SDZ geeks is joking. Dude,
I can't imagine how hard that is.
They have just techniques that they need to use.
Yeah.
It's like 10 720.
Yeah.
It's crazy.
Like, I was watching a Hayu video that has his hands. I'm just trying to like watch how he does 720. Because he's so good at it. Like,
oh, yeah. That's,
he's just like, oh, you're close, I 720 you.
That's more impressive than winning a tournament like Red Berry 720.
Yeah, it's like, damn, son. Yo, Hayu, why are you so strong? course. Of course. What was I thinking?
The only option that was there. There's nothing else I could do except wait.
I mean, that's... I don't know why I didn't block it. This is really bad on my part. Alright. Doyle's Tanakumas.
The original. You got the power in your hand. You got the power to make me understand.
Oh, I want you to try me. You got the power. There's my hiccup from. Oh, that is the end of this match. Wow.
Look at the damage.
Oh, Kuma has no life bar. Your advice. Never blocked.
And it worked. It works against everybody except me. Because I like never beat. I got rhythm all in my shoe. So when you're starting to do. Well, come on, baby, come along with me. Get this in the taste of soul. I'll say, get this in the taste of soul.
Fuck this.
Yeah, this matchup is too hard.
Oh, I'm not very good at Kuma player.
Yeah, there's only two people that I've played against, like Kuma, like Kevin, and then a guy in Austin that, like, can do it against this matchup well.
Yeah.
It's so tough for a Kuma, like a slash. Oh, and then you get the board slash and get Kuma.
Yeah. Do some real work. Ooh. Super from that too. Damn it. I hate that finisher. I don't know why I used it. Should have seen it again. Wasn't paying attention. That would have probably, that might have chipped me though. Would have had to do some parrying. I have to go back and watch the video and see what my health bar was at.
Cigarette. What's that?
I'm gonna smoke.